Zane Grey and Hollywood tell the tales of the Wild West in cliché. But no genuine cowboy would recognize the West that they portray. In the films, the boys ride into town, shooting their guns in the air. But that would never have happened, because the writers were unaware. A pistol cost half a year's wages, 6 bullets a full month's pay. No cowboy would be so stupid as to waste good money that way. Zane Grey and Hollywood tell the tales of the Wild West in cliché. But no genuine cowboy would recognize the West that they portray. You've all seen the duels at 30 yards. He who won was quick on the draw. But the barrel of a colt wasn't rifled, and from that distance couldn't hit a barn door. Nearly everyone who died in a gunfight was shot at point-blank range. The gun thrust underneath their ribcage. There was seldom a shot exchanged. Zane Grey and Hollywood tell the tales of the Wild West in cliché. But no genuine cowboy would recognize the West that they portray. Bank raids were few and far between. Fights with Indians seldom went down. Most frontier towns enforced bans on arms, so few took their guns into town. Bowlers outnumbered Stetsons as the choice for cowboy headgear. Many ex-slaves fled the South for the West, but in films they seldom appear. Zane Grey and Hollywood tell the tales of the Wild West in cliché. But no genuine cowboy would recognize the West that they portray. The West that they portray.